So this, I believe, is S3. And then sliding cephalad again, this is S2. And then sliding cephalad again, this is S1. I'm placing the second cannula parallel to the first one, about 8 millimeter distance. And now I'm targeting the lower outer part of the S1 foramen. So let's start stimulation, please. Motor, and we go hit start. And we are stimulating the first two electrodes now.